Wands. King of Wands, someone who's a player, okay? Player mentality, someone who could probably date more than one person at one time. You know they look good, they feel good, they're confident about themselves. But yet, a player at the same time. Here we have the Star card. So it's about harmony and balance. So you can't have your cake and two. Some people can have their cake and eat it too. Somebody could be, some of us, Cancers, are in a multiple relationship or a relationship with somebody who's dealing with multiple people. So you could be dealing with some third party energy. This is the humanitarian. The Star card is humanitarian. It's as above, so below, as within, so without. If there's a need, then there should be a void that will be filled. It's about balance, harmony. It's not trying to take the yin and make the yin the yang and the yang the yin and have a gray area. This is not about the gray areas. This is about two individual energies coming together and consistently keeping their own form, except it's called harmony. You harmonize with your partner. You're not trying to become one person. You want to become two individuals that can harmonize energies together. So this is about harmony. And the Four of Pentacles is harmonizing my finances. So there might be somebody you look up to, maybe your father figure, somebody you might have, you're trying to harmonize or balance in an energy or relationship, or something that you need to do or somebody needs to do when it comes to saving their money. Put your money away, hold on to it, don't spend it. I know somebody's probably trying to urge you or push you to do something that you don't want to do with your finances. Watch out for this season. This is a new moon, new energy, all in Sagittarius with the sun, everything in Sagittarius. And it's about big Jupiter expansion, also exaggeration. So somebody might tell you this big old story and what they could do for you, all big money, big dreams, big life, big this, big that. But pay attention to the details. Mercury, which is sitting in Capricorn, stationing retrograde today, to retrograde back into Sagittarius. So the mind, pay attention to them details. Don't just look at the big picture. Make sure you're crossing all the T's and dotting all the I's in any contract, any situation. Pay attention to all the details in a big situation, because things are happening in a big way with Jupiter in the retrograde, and so is Uranus in Taurus. So all of this Earth energy is popping off, especially for you Capricorn, coming up next week. But this is for you Cancers. So water and Earth, they go good together. So this may be a good time for you water signs and Earth signs to try to really save money, build up your wealth, build up your stability at home. This is about the home life, fixing up the home, beautifying your home, getting a bigger home, paying attention to the details in the home, dealing with your home life, your family, your siblings, you know, all the home life energy, okay? So save your money, by the way, at the end of the day, because somebody's a star. Somebody, one of you Cancers are stars. You probably a performer, a celebrity, a writer, a singer, a dancer, an actor, someone who needs to hold on to their money right now, hold on to their finances, because there is something that's coming that you need to hold on for. Save this. Six of Swords in the upright. So save yourself, because there's demons, there's things, there's entities. Hold on to your money, because there's a lot of scammers out here these days in this time. This is a scamming season with squaring Neptune, with the moon squaring Neptune these days. Here we have a lot of action, a lot of fire, a lot of passion. So somebody's very passionate about becoming a star or becoming something, a celebrity or some sort. Or maybe somebody's father was a celebrity, and they may have passed, God forbid, and now the money's coming your way. What do? You save it, you hold on to it. People are going to come after you. People know that you have the money. You hit the lotto, somebody's coming after you, and these people are not your friends. You have to tame that dragon. Tame that demon. Put that demon in check. Get ye behind me, Satan. Now, you never heard Jesus say, Satan, disappear. Go away. He just said, get behind me. I might need you a little later. But for right now, I got the wheel. Okay? So you got the wheel to this. This is your world. This is your karma. This is your energy. This is your shadows that you need to deal with. Cancer. Deal with those things that keep you from being the best version of yourself. Appreciate the love. Thank y'all for coming in. Wait a minute. The universe said not quite fast. There is some communication coming in, Cancer. Some kind of information that you will be receiving from an older person, older gentleman, this person from our past that we used to deal with. But there is some information you may get about a person who may have passed who owes you some money, or this does feel like some sort of inheritance. Okay? This is about old money. And the star card is here again. So if you are a star, if you are a celebrity, if you are a humanitarian, then you will be compensated for helping others. This is like a doctor, a lawyer, someone who dedicates their life to help others. I appreciate y'all for coming in today. Thank you, Cancer. My